So this is leg press, but this is one form of leg press that you can be doing. The hip sled version is what they call this. The hip sled was the old name for it. And it runs up and down on runners. It's obviously plate loaded. But you start with the weight in full extension with your legs, whereas if you had a leg press that was cable operated or pin operated, I would say, you usually start in a contracted position. So I prefer this if we can, but I know there's other options. The rules will be the same for both, though. This is where it will be. She's going to put her feet in place, and this is a giant platform for her feet, so there's a lot of choices as to where they can go. Width-wise, you want it to be about hip to shoulder width apart. That really just depends on your comfort. And I'm going to have her, I'm just going to have her put him in a position where she thinks she's going to be comfortable and give it a push first. So go ahead and give it a push up. And we'll have her. Now when she comes down, I'll be able to tell if her feet are high enough or low enough according to where the pressure ends up with her feet. So on your way down here, you can tell if you're watching her feet or she can feel it, obviously. I usually put my hand here, if it's my client, and see if I can feel any pressure on my fingers. Of course, they're afraid to step on it then. That will mean that she's putting more pressure on her midsole and her heel, and that's what I'm really looking for. When she comes down to 90 degrees, and then back up to her full extension. That one I feel like is pretty obvious. The other part is that her knees aren't going towards each other or away too far, that they're following the line of her feet. So one more. Good. Okay, and then we'll go ahead and rack it. So if her feet were in the wrong position, though, and I'm just going to place them in the wrong position here, and they're too low here, when she's pushing, and I'm not going to have you push the weight because I don't want it to be dangerous, but she would start to push off her toes more, which means that there's going to be more pressure on her knees. If she puts her feet up too high, and this is obviously too high, but it might not be to you, she'll start pushing through her heels, be a lot more pressure on her hips and her lower back, and it will be obvious because she cannot put pressure on her toes from this position. Okay? So you should be able to put pressure through the midsole and the heel at all times. And that's leg press.